Singer turned actress Meghna Naidu, who rose to fame with the remix version of the song Kaliyon Ka Chaman in 2000, has been missing in action for a while now. According to a report in Bombay Times, the actress has got married to a Portuguese tennis player, Luis Miguel Reis. She got married 2 years ago and has been focusing on her personal life. Meghna tied the knot in Mumbai on December 25, 2016, following a courtship of 6 years. Meghna was last seen in Jodha Akbar. She was also a part of Sasura Simar Ka, essaying the role of Patali Devi.